Welcome back to yet another episode of F1. Today, race of the season, we're at Grand Prix. I feel like a while ago, I'm not sure which, it does seem somewhat familiar in some, but we did have a bit of a stern talk about our performance, obviously you're wrecking your car. They did not like that, and they said that they will see what team Mclaren for next season. But looks like this is a heavy, two cents on soft. Let's go ahead and let's see what we can do here. Use that burn for a circuit last time. I pushed somebody off, I think. This is definitely the section where around here. /1:21. Can do better. Our qualifying time was 1:16. Hard to keep up with these guys. A little bit damaged right now. Not under. I think I'm missing that apex. I have to stay within 1 second with these guys. Jeez, the Mercedes are so much better than our McLaren. Now I'm wondering if Lewis is going to complain about me over taking him there on the outside to the stewards or not. I don't think I had an unfair advantage. I think I just, he didn't give me enough room. And I just had to push it. Oh, went in a little bit hot there. Jeez, that Mercedes fast. I don't want to be too aggressive and then destroy my car and fall behind again, so. All right, almost ran into Lewis Hamilton there, though, but we're good. We still have the fastest lap from DRS, which is great. So this is going in for another soft. Oh, come on. Daniel Ricciardo, you messed up our timing. We're going to be so far behind Lewis Hamilton now. Jeez. What's ES is still really bad right now? Yeah, 66%. Oh. We got to go hard. Got Gasly there, let's go. Hamilton got clean there. That might have been a bit unfair on the outside. That cut though. Kimmy, move it. Bottas is 2.5 seconds. Jeez. Man, I had a really bad release there. Hamilton had a perfect release. And I got blocked by Daniel Ricciardo there. That was a really bad turn. Lost a lot of time there. Going wide. get this these chicanes nice and clean. Yeah. Another one, another win, another first place. Yes. Oh man. This was a hard track to navigate and just so much pressure on the tires. What a race though. What a result. McLaren's going to be happy with us. They're going to forget about all the crashes we did. Yes, we did. We pushed hard on all the tires. Had a little bit of slip, but we got this. We are. As long as we're performing, as long as we're not the Circuit of the Americas, we're usually pretty good. Oh, yeah. Let's see standings. Yeah. Connectors is what? So automatically said, Tony Giovinazzi was driver of the day. And this guy said it was Lewis Hamilton. Lewis Hamilton, he started second. No, started first, ended second. It's like, okay, you know, he was fine. Norris, everybody's the same here. Perez moved up one. Raikkonen moved up a lot, actually. Five slots, two slots, three slots. I think, like, Raikkonen might have should have gotten it, but either way, that was a great, great result for McLaren. Hopefully they forget about our antics where we've been crashing into people and renew our contract. So we'll see. There's no competition for this power unit. It's best to have a car that is this reliable. Reliability is still okay. Our aero is still pretty good though. Absolutely. Yes. Reliability has been a good focus, that's for sure. Unless there's an immovable object out there, yeah. Not with my current power unit. It's amazing, the aero package. Let's go power unit. Give him some thoughts so that we can improve more on this. Okay, 5 and 0. That means we're at 27 and 22? No, 27 and 20. Oh, okay, yeah. So we're doing pretty well here. One more race remaining for this. What is our next race? Is our next race Brazil? Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. We definitely performed much better. Looks like a few of our components are pretty worn out, so we'll have to deal with that for the Brazilian Grand Prix. But hope you guys enjoy this. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Take it easy.